steps with band. So for this, you need a loop band or something that you can tie into a circle. Putting it just above the knees, you want to start in that athletic position, so knees slightly bent, and then we're just going to step to the side. So while you do this, you don't want your hips to be coming up and down. You want to stay in that half squat position. You should be really feeling this in the outer glutes.